Hey, I'm Jay from the Kubz Scouts. Welcome back to another episode of Bully. Now, we are in photography class, I believe, and we need to take photos of hobos or dogs in New Coventry. If I wanted to take a picture of a hobo, I would just front face my camera and take a picture of my ugly self. Cause look at Jimmy. He is looking like an old man posing as a young child. I don't even know if he's really legit. I need to see some papers because goddamn, this guy looking old as shit. But you know what? We are gonna take pictures of those damn hobos. Hold up, fam. Give me this bike, fam. What's up, fam? My bike now, fam. Bitch made. God, man, people in this town are so bitch made. Kid, oh god. Oh no. Oh jeez. Okay, ollie over the car. Come on. Oh, you can't get me, you fucking copper. Come on. Oh damn. What the fuck? Assault. Holy shit. Oh my god, get out of here. We need to take a picture of a bum. Bum. Where the fuck is they bum? I need to find a bum. Yes, I escaped from the police, but I still need to find a bum. That's not a bum. Those are two fuckboys. Bum, right here. Fuck yeah, baby. What's up? Smile, bum. Oh shit, she's just an old hag. She's not a bum. Hey, I need to find a bum. Have you guys seen a bum? There, gotcha. Alright, stealthy. Ooh, there you go, looking sexy. Looking like homeless Santa Claus. Where, there you go, another bum. Oh shit, angry bum, trash bum, alcoholic bum. I used to have a family, but I made bad decisions, bum. No bums here. Bum, yes. Hello, bum. Yeah, fucking bum. God damn, so many bums in the city, man. We need to clean up all these bums. Oh shit, pushed bum, fighting bum, world star. Oh shit, angry ass bum. Okay. We got pictures of four bums. We need to get the fuck out of here. I like the art mission, the photography mission. It's pretty cool. It's better than the chemistry one where all you're doing is pressing buttons. Oh man, that sucks. Ollie over this fuck. Oh shit. Okay. Oh god, police are coming after me. Shit. Oh, he's coming. He said, fuck no, I gotta get back in my car. Come on, Jimmy. Come on, Jimmy. Oh, he stole the bike that I jacked. What? How are you gonna steal my bike that I stole, man? Give me that shit! Smack him in the ass, probably like that. Come on, get it! With the basket, on some ET shit! Go! Come on, we gotta get to R class, baby. This is the only way I know, I think this is a shortcut. Where we going? There we go! Jackpots! Yeah! Alright! Let's go back to class and show our lovely teacher our awesome photos. Jump! Bow! Oh shit, excuse me. Sorry, coming through. Whew, it's kind of hot in my room. I don't know why I'm wearing this hoodie. I think it's because I like it. Gotta represent Team USA, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'm sweating balls right now. And also, it doesn't help that I have a small cold. So if I sound a little stuffy, then I apologize, everybody. But I am just trying to get over a cold. But playing video games is like my medicine.
It really shows your sense.
And we passed photography three. That is what I like to see. You can now store 15 photos in your photo album. And I like how Jimmy's like, yeah, 15 photos in my photo album. Dude gets too hyped for everything. He's like a Jay from the Kubz Scouts in this bitch. All right, where are we going? You know where we're going? We're going right here to this locker. We are gonna pick some shit today. We've been picking our ass all day, picking our nose all night. Might as well pick these lock picks. Come on. Oh, somebody's coming to me with a mission. With a side bay mission. Hold up. Let me pick this shit, my dude. Give me some clothes. Give me something nice. Bouquet of flowers. Here, do you want this algae?
Okay.
Escort algae back to the library. All right, let's do it. Okay, Algernon. Come with me if you want to leave. Shit, the stairs are over here. Yeah, I tried this one before, but everybody, and I mean everybody, wants to whoop Algie's ass, and I don't even know why. Like, what did he do? Did he fuck their moms or something? People are always out to get this guy. I mean, I know his pants are, like, unzipped, but chill, guys. Seriously. Come on, Algie. And I also, in the comments, you guys are always telling me, Jay, kiss a dude, please kiss a dude. I've been trying to kiss a guy. Like, I have been, like, locking in on them, dead set on giving them these luscious lips, like, but it's not working out. Like, I can only compliment them or thumb them down. So I don't know how to do that, but I might look it up so I can kiss a dude. But I gotta keep an eye on LG because people are trying to whoop his monka ass, and I can't have that. So I'm gonna have this back view camera so I could see him trotting like a duck. He's like, dun, 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 dun. Oh my god, I went to the wall. I am a dum-dum. Come on, Algy. Hurry, I don't want anyone to hurt you. Nobody's gonna be hurting my lovely Algy today. Come on, Algy. Up here, Algy. Algy! Oh, freaking Algy. Come on! Stop being a hairy vagina, let's go! Let's go. There you go, Algy. Goodness gracious. Over here. And we got 15 bucks from that. Shit, I would do that all day. Like, if I was in high school, and he just left?
Did you ever play Grottos and Gremlins?
What?
It's really keen.
You better stay in there. Yeah, if I was in this school, I'd be hustling my ass off trying to get as much money as I can, escorting people back and forth, because that is an easy job. Imagine how much money you can make from doing that. Oh, somebody else is coming at me.
Sir,
what's up, little kid?
Please help.
Stuff three students into the garbage can?
Really
fuck no, I ain't gonna do that. Let's try to upgrade our fighting skills from that hobo that's behind the booths, the autobus. And speaking of this game, I can't believe that this game is almost over. I'm on chapter 5 already. What's that? It is cheating time. No, it's not cheating time yet. We ain't cheating on bay yet. I am not down for my side bays just yet. I want to learn some new moves. A little help for. Let's do it. Yeah, I can't believe that this game is almost over. I'm on chapter 5, The Fallen Rise of Jimmy Hopkins.
Okay,
and I just pulled another transmission thing out of my bunghole. That's always good. So I'm gonna try to do more side missions and more class missions, because I don't want this game to be over yet. 5-hit combo? Alright, alright, you got it, you got it, you got it. Ba, 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 ba. What's up? What's up, fool? What's up, fool? World star! World star! Come on. Bum fights! That's right, bitch. Smelly bum? That's all you're gonna teach me?
Don't forget to bring me a transistor when you come back.
All right, I want you, old smelly bum. Always making bad decisions in life. That's why you're a filthy bum. And I can't do any more missions. Fuck me, silly. Okay. Yeah, like I was just saying, I'm gonna try not to do the main missions. I'm gonna try to do a little bit more side missions. So let's see what we can do. Lawn mowing? Fuck no. I already mowed the lawn in my own house. I'm not gonna mow it in a game. Paper route? No. And fun fact, guys, when I was younger, my first job was actually a paper boy. Oh my goodness, that was horrible. You know, it might as well do cheating time. But yeah, my first job was a paper boy, and when I got my first check, I think it was like about $100. I was like, all right, mom and my sister, we're gonna go to McDonald's.
Mr. Galloway,
you guys can get whatever
did
you,
really
you want.
Be doing that?
But anyway,
oh,
shh.
Jimmy. No, I suppose not, but life is unfair.
You promised Ms. Phillips.
Oh, God. What kind of world do we live in where I get punished for a minor indiscretion and Hattrick gets away with taking bribes from his pupils?
He does?
Yes. He sells advanced copies of tests to the sons of his rich friends, and nobody says a word.
Wait, what rich friends?
Well, Darby Harrington, for one.
I can't believe he's selling tests. What if I got evidence of him doing this?
Then I'd never need to drink again.
All right, let me see what I can do.
Continuing my story, I got my first check and then I treated my mom and my sister out to McDonald's because that was like the only thing I could afford. And my mom always tells me that story. She's like, when you got your first check, you treated us to McDonald's and you thought you were like a millionaire or something. It was so funny because I think I was like 13 and that was my first job. And then I think I only did that job for probably half a year. And then with those kind of jobs, you have to switch off between all the other kids in the town. So it was my turn to end. So I only worked there for 6 months, but that was my first official job when I was 13. And yeah, I'm not gonna do that in the game. I am not gonna be a paper boy.
Did you
in this game.
Bring the money? All right, I'll pay. You drive a hard bargain.
The hell's he gonna do? Spank him with a paddle?
Hey,
quickly take a photo? Okay. World star. Gotcha,
money,
bitch.
Money.
To get more evidence, go to the school gym. Whoa! Yeah, right. If he fell off the roof like that, both of his ankles would be shattered. Get out of here, bro. I ain't falling for that. I ain't falling on these stairs either. Yes! And sound like I'm gagging, like I'm about to throw up. There we go. In the gym. Gotta get these dum-dums in the act. Because nobody seems to study at this school. They all want these cheap test answers. You know what? I'm not gonna lie. If I had that, if I had the opportunity to get that, I would do that too. And people might be like, Jay, you're a bad role model. Jay, why don't you teach kids study hard and
sure
blah, blah, blah.
Hope he
well,
shows up.
I don't want
to
study, okay?
My grade up.
I'm lazy.
Don't worry, he'll be here soon, I'm sure.
You guys looking for something?
Yeah. Do you have the test?
Alright. Take a photo of the prep and the jock together. Smile, bitches. Good photo. I want a great photo.
Cash, chap.
Ah. That's not a great photo. Okay, the prep. Oh shit! Sorry guys, I didn't mean to land on your head with my nutsack. I did not mean to do that. Yes, I did. I did mean to do that. What you gonna do about it, you little bitch? There he is. How the fuck did he get up there? Did he climb the ladder and then just jump to the side? Cause how the fuck? There's no way over there. Unless he just did what I'm about to do right now. Which is weird.
There you are, sir.
Of course, I trust you have my fee.
Okay. Whoa, this looks scandalous. Blah blah.
See you in class.
Whoa, where are they going? They look like they're going behind the bush to fuck each other silly or something. Return the photos to Mr. Galloway. Alright, Mr. Galloway. We're gonna give you these photos. Oh. You know what I haven't done in this game? I haven't gotten that scooter. Fuck my life, fool. I haven't gotten that scooter from the carnival. I tried doing it off camera, but I was like, one ticket, two ticket, three tickets. You got me fucked up. I am not gonna spend my whole night getting a damn scooter, and I'm certainly not gonna be doing it the whole episode. Like right now, I would not do that right now. Cause that's
you
just
know,
gonna take way too long.
He drinks on school grounds. Think of the children, Dr. Krabblesnitch.
Think of the children.
I will terminate the employment contract of any staff member found corrupting children. Morality is the most important lesson we can teach the youth.
Is that so? Then you might want to look at these.
What's this?
It's that fat, evil hypocrite selling test answers to rich kids. Fire
Got him.
What? You took pictures?
And to think I trusted you, Hattrick. You're fired.
But I, fuck it, you got me.
And as for you, Galloway, there better not be anything to that drinking business.
I honestly thought that Hattrick and the principal were the same person for a while. Was I the only one that thought that? And I got $60. Yeah, I could buy a new video game from GameStop.
Jimmy comes through again.
Hello.
Help me, please. Just
take Christy back
Jimmy.
To the girl's dorm.
I need to get back to the girl's dorm.
All right, baby.
Will you please walk me home?
Oh, you got it, sexy. Let's go.
Yeah, okay.
I swear
oh,
she got a nose
and we're holding hands? Oh, we
like
were holding
12.
Hands. Oh, we're holding hands again.
Totally
yeah,
cool.
Let's go. I like how Jimmy's shorter than the girl. Not that there's anything wrong with that. There is absolutely nothing wrong with the guy being shorter than the girl. Personally, though, I'd like to be taller than the woman that I'm dating. But that's just me. I mean, how do you girls feel about that? Like, any females watching this? Do you guys care if the guy is taller or shorter than you? Because I think that's definitely a thing for me. Like, if I meet a woman, I don't want them to be taller than me. Because I'm going to be like, holy crap. Whoa. What the fuck? What in the world? Dude. Bro, that is not cool, dude. Wait, I'll let the guy handle you. What the fuck? He just straight up hit a woman. Bro, that is not cool. I do not advise you to do any of that to any woman, no matter what she did to you, because then you're gonna get fucked up like that guy did. And now he's just awake and just chilling. But whatever. Like I was saying, how do you guys feel about the guy being shorter than the girl or the girl just being taller than the guy? Personally, I'd like to be taller. A lot of people, I'm pretty sure they don't care as long as you love them. That's what you guys are gonna say in the comments. I don't care, Jay. He could be short. He could be 3 foot tall. But as long as he has a good heart, then I love him. Alright, on another note, why is it taking so unbelievably, ridiculously long to get to the dorm room? Can we run? No. Ah. You're just gonna stand there.
Did you hear there's fresh blood on
okay.
the floor of the hole?
You know what? Here, hold my hand. Hold my hand. Thank you. Alright, let's go back to the dorm. It's already 10:15 at night. I need to get my sleep, okay? I need to study for tomorrow's festivities, but it's taking forever and a day just to get you back to the girls' dorm. This is crazy. It is almost 11 at night in this game. I am still walking her. This is the slowest walk of all time. And now I'm violating curfew because of this thought. You gotta be kidding me. If I get caught right now, I am so done. Please no, please no, please no, please no, please no, please no, please no. I was just freaking taking her back to the girls' dorm. I was being a good person, dude. I was being the best person ever, and then you're cock-blocking me, bro. Aaron failed! Aaron failed! God damn, you fail at life, you prefect. You virgin little bitch. Oh my god. I'm genuinely pissed. I am pissed off. That sucks. I was walking slow as hell, slower than a damn snail, and I still got caught by the prefect. It wasn't even my fault, man. Suck my hairy, saggy balls. You know what? I wouldn't even give them the pleasure of them being able to suck on these balls. Screw them, man. You can suck on the girls' balls. That is bull. I'm never doing that, by the way. I'm never doing that errand again. That was ridiculous. Was this making a mark? Eh, might as well.
That is funny, Jimmy.
No, it's not. Jimmy, it's really funny.
Chill out, man.
Jimmy, I need to talk to you about something.
Not now, Pete. I'm basking in adulation. I mean, running the school fairly.
Dude, so fairly.
No, Jimmy, please.
Pete, enough.
Yeah, shut up, Pete.
The court must know their king.
You know what, Jimmy? Forget the school. The whole town should know about you. You're like the mayor.
You should leave your mark on City Hall.
Yeah, dude. Take a dump on the doorstep.
Yeah.
Homunculus, not a dump. It's something much more elegant. Paint a warning.
Yeah, that's a good idea. I'll show everyone who's boss.
That's right, Jimmy.
All right, you girls wait here. This is gonna be something they'll never forget.
Wait, Jimmy, don't forget about Gary. Wait for me.
I like the poo-poo on the doorstep thing better than the warning sign. Come on, man. Come on, we got a poo-poo. Like, just eat some tacos from Taco Bell, wait a couple hours, maybe wash it down with a horchata, and then take a fat diarrhea dump brewski inside of the City Hall thing that he wants me to do. And we gotta buy some bug spray, so let me tag on the back of this vehicle. Nope, come here. Hold on. Excuse me. I'm trying to hitch a ride, you son of a bitch! Hey! Stop it! Excuse me! Hey, please! For the love of God, please! Please, I'm begging you! Oh, you're a son of a bitch. You're a son of a bitch that's a son of that bitch. Goodness. Oh, excuse me, cop, you son of a fuck. Okay, we're good. Let's buy some spray paint from Yum Yum Market, where everything is so yum yum at the discounted
Hello?
Price! Carton of eggs, spray paint. Yee.
I hope you have
All right.
fun with your purchase.
I saw a girl in here. Oh, what's up, baby?
Hey, I'm Jimmy. I'm your type.
I like you, Jimmy, but I probably shouldn't. You know.
Yeah, you shouldn't. I'm just gonna go. I got something to do. Bigger fish to fry than you. Where's my bike? There's my bike. All right. Let's take care of business. And after this, I think I'm gonna get a new outfit. Because, I don't know. I feel like wearing this thing is a little tacky, a little outdated. Climb to the top of City Hall. Okay. City Hall, you can't fight City Hall. The more I think about Jimmy's story, the more I'm kind of just like, yo, he just fought every clique in the school to get respect. So do they really respect him or do they just fear him? Because he whooped all of their asses. So I'm kind of just like, is that actual respect or is that fear of, you know, if they talk out of line, Jimmy's gonna whoop on them again, because I don't think that sends the right message to people when they play this game, that violence is the answer, because that's basically what it's saying, because Jimmy is now the cool guy of the school. So he did that by fighting everybody. I don't know if I agree with that, but you know what? Fuck it, it's just my opinion. Lay a tag on City Hall. And when did I become like the Mother Teresa of video games? I cuss up a storm acting like I'm some angel. Bull. Worth I bet you money that it says sucks. It says Bullworth sucks, right? Bullworth. Bullworth what?
Hey, you can't do that. Stop it.
Bullworth what?
This wave of vandalism
has to stop.
What is that?
What is that? Bullworthless. Oh, good thing I only bet you guys a penny. Whew. Imagine if I bet you guys $1 million. Ooh, that would have been bad. Okay, photograph the tag from the straight. I do it for the scrapes, man. I do it for my bitches and my hoes from the scrapes. But yeah, like I was saying. Oh god, oh my. Alright, let's just pretend that little thing didn't happen, okay? Oh man. That's what I get for being impatient. We need to take a photo of what we did, our masterpiece, if you will. And the police are all up on our monkey ass. Oh my god, he knows it was me. It was me, okay? Plot twist, it wasn't me. Okay, it was me. Second plot twist. Fuck! Leave me alone! Alright, he's out of my view. There we go. Take a photo of City Hall. And blah blam. Got it! Okay, return to your dorm rooms. Do it! Woo! You're good. Where is a bicycle? I want to ride my bicycle. I want to, yeah! Alright, you guys missed this song? I did too. I love this song. Queen is the shit. And every time I ride this bike, this is exactly the song that I think of whenever I'm riding my damn bike. Because Jimmy deserves it. He deserves to listen to an awesome bicycle song while he's taking some suspect-ass photographs of his own tag work. There we go. Let's show our crew the photos.
I did it! That's great. Listen, we've got a problem.
I'm the king, Petey, the king!
Whatever, you're a king with a load of problems.
I've only been gone a couple hours, what could've happened?
All kinds of things. You remember that promise you made about restoring law and order and improving the school? Let's just say it ain't exactly coming true.
Well, if anyone wants a fight, I'm right here.
I think Gary must be behind it, but trust me, everyone wants a fight. Listen, I gotta go. I'll talk to you later.
Oh, man.
Uh-oh. Lost jock respect? Greaser respect? Preppy respect? Nerd respect? Townie respect plus 25, though. We got some townie respect. You gotta respect that, right? And look at all these pictures of girls and a pair of panties. Probably smells like canned tuna. And we also got Captain, Teddy Bear, Grim Reaper. Cool, we got all of this. Awesome. Let me try my chemistry set. Cool. Got some itching powder. Yeah, baby. What else can we do here? I never really explored the dorm. I don't know. Didn't take time to see the life in these halls. I'm not gonna play that. I am not gonna play a game within a game. Let's see what else we can do outside in the town. Yeah, we could do the lawn mowing and we could do the paper route intro, but I already explained to you guys that I am not doing that. So, wait, we have class. We have class. What class is it? It is English 4. English 4, move! Fuck yeah! I love English class. Let's do it. And everybody's trying to pick a fight with me because I don't have nerd respect. God damn. Dude got the rocket launcher. Fuck. Get up the stairs, Jimmy. We gotta get to class. Nobody stops me from getting my education. God, that guy was ready. He was like, ch-ch. Good thing nerds can't aim. Aim game on weak. Oh shit, he's still coming for me. Fuck. No. Get away from me. Help me! Oh shit, English isn't here! Go! Jump down, shatter my ankles, said no one ever, and English! Okay, in the comment section, we are gonna play the English game, if you guys don't know what that is. Basically, the words are gonna pop up on the screen. Try to get as many as you can, I'm gonna try to get as many as I can. Basically, the reward is nothing. It's just like a, basically like a dick measuring contest, see who gets the most. So let's do it! And right off the bat, I see Acorn. Yeah. And Con. Like Con Man.
Good show.
And Arc. Yep.
That's right.
And then Cyan. A color that I don't really see.
Keep it up.
What else? What else? What else? What else? Narc. Like narcotics.
Well done.
Yeah. And any. Like,
right.
Anyone out there, can anybody hear me? Ran. Like, I ran away from my problems. Ooh, Ray also.
Good show.
Ray, R-A-Y.
Well done.
Is it race? No, there's no E. Conar? Conary.
No,
I don't know.
Not English.
Cran.
It has to be some sort of slang.
Crayon. Yes. Blah, blah. 29%? I thought I got all the words already. Fuck my life. Ankroy.
I don't think that's in the
Roy?
Dictionary.
Like, my name is Roy. Nice to meet you.
Try
nope.
Again, James.
That's not a word. Carrie with one R.
I don't think that's in the dictionary.
Oh, goodness. Yo. Like, yo, what's
I'm
up, Ma? How you
English.
Doing, babe? Can I get your digits? Yeah? Like,
that
yeah, you can.
Slang.
Here's my phone number.
Yes?
Call me anytime. Oh, yawn.
Well, don't worry, James.
I failed you guys. I failed myself. Talking about English is my favorite class when I was in school. What the fuck? You can't even pass a game in English. What the fuck? Okay. We failed that. How many did you guys get? More than me? I'm pretty sure you guys got more than me. Anyway, I think we're gonna do one more mission in today's episode. But first, I said I was gonna find a new outfit because I didn't want to wear this. So we are gonna stay true to that. So let's go head on over to Aquaberry. Ollie! Here we go. The stove. Let's get some clothes. Aquaberry. Hopefully they have some high-end stuff, because last time I went here, they
Hello.
Only had the vest
Can I help you at
and
all?
The pants that I have on now because I needed to join the boxing club. But hopefully they have some good stuff, so let's see the best one for head. Top hats! Yeah, okay, looking like the Monopoly guy. Upper body, tuxedo jacket. Okay. Duffel coat. Ooh, I like that. Looking snazzy looking, right? LS casual jacket. Nah, I like duffel coat. Looks sexy, okay. Legs, tuxedo pants. R&R shorts blue. Oh no, that looks tacky. We'll go with tuxedo pants. You know what? We'll also go with the tuxedo jacket. And for feet, Italian. Because Italians just look mucho classy. Yes, so we purchased the outfit. And yeah. There is our new outfit, ladies and gentlemen.
New
we have new attire.
Goodbye.
So let's do one more mission in today's episode. And let's see which one it is. It is the gym is burning and rats in the library. Let's do the gym is burning. I'm feeling that one a little bit more. All right, here we go. The gym is burning. Let's see what this is all about. And yes, everybody is trying to fight me. But it's okay. They'll learn soon that I am the man. I am Jimmy the Man Hopkins, okay?
I don't believe this! Oh no!
How did it happen?
Hopkins, come here, boy!
Hey, what's up, Mr. Burton?
What's up? What's up? My gym is up in flames, look!
Damn, how'd that happen?
As if you don't know! You're a degenerate to think I trusted you!
It wasn't me. Yeah, I'm no saint, but I tried to bring order to the school to stop the bullying.
Ha! Bullying? I don't care about bullying. In fact, I encourage bullying.
That's right.
Builds moral fiber. Makes men.
Yeah.
Because you didn't make the team. You had to ruin it for everyone.
Yeah, you bully.
You're a pig. You ruined my life.
What are you talking about? I never wanted to be on the team. You like to torment weak kids, and you've got the personality of a jockstrap.
Yeah, well, I called the police. You'll be killed for this, my boy.
It wasn't me.
You're done for, Hopkins. What? Who was that?
It's Yuri. There's people trapped inside.
Oh, I'm really scared. Mommy!
Man, you guys are pathetic. I'll get him. Where's the fire extinguisher?
By the stairs next to the locker room. But don't think I've forgiven you, Hopkins.
What the fuck? A grown-ass man is letting a kid rescue another kid that's inside the building? What the logic much? What is this? Yeah, do that. Yeah, that'll help. Oh, fuck. Get the fire extinguisher. Okay. It is right here. There we go. Put out all the fires. Gotcha. Come here. Go. Get the flame on. Yeah. God, does it shoot out these little baby dick little shots of fire extinguisher stuff? What's going on here? Get off! Come on, fire! I'm telling the fire to get off. What the fuck? I'm like, get off, fire, get off! I mean, get put out, fire! There. Put out more than the women in this school of shit. There we go. Should we even save this fuckboy? I mean, I'm gonna get arrested. Might as well. Oh god, sorry, Jimmy. Sorry, Yimmy. Let's turn around. Get to shooting. There you go. That's what I like to see. Wait, how many students are in here? Oh shit, is she dead? She can't be dead. I mean, she's inhaling the smoke, though. That can't be good for the lungs. Ooh, that can't be good for the lungs. There we go, everybody.
Is that you? Thank you.
No problem, wifey. Yeah, get out of here with your sweet ass. What about you? How do I rescue this guy? Oh, shit? Oh, Jimmy, my boy, he's the Hulk?
I could have done that myself.
No problem. Oh, God.
Jimmy, would you mind helping me again? Please?
Goodness, I got you. Just hold on. Everybody just chill. Chill out. I got you. I got you. There we go. Just spanking this fire extinguisher on that flame's ass. And we are Gucci. There you go, my man. Get out of here.
We're on the same team.
Yeah. Get out of here. Stop trying to kiss my ass.
Oh
we're
my
good.
God, Jimmy, please get them.
Come on, Jimmy the Hulk.
Jimmy.
No problem. But yeah, that's basically
oh,
it.
Jimmy, thank you.
What happened, Mandy?
I don't know, but I saw some weirdo downstairs.
I'll check it out. You get out of here.
Be careful, Jimmy.
Gary. Search the gym for the pyromaniac, acting like we don't know who it is. Who was that? Who said that? Somebody just said, you wish you'd done it yourself? Who said that? Wait, that doesn't sound like Gary to me. I know he said down in the basement, but... Oh.
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Out of my way,
who the fuck is that? What?
I regret nothing.
Who the fuck was that? That was not Gary! Looked like a grown version of Jimmy. What? It's probably a homeless
all
man,
sorted.
Just bored or something.
It's pound cake time.
Oh god, that was weird. Yeah, I only have one health left. I'm gonna end this episode of Bully here. Wait, maybe I can get a little bit
you
more health.
Time,
oh shit, nope, never mind. The kisses have to come later. If you guys want to see more episodes of Bully, please make sure you give this video a like. And tell a friend today that Jay from the Kubz Scouts is dead, dude!